Yo. Alright, guys. I'm just going to see if you know your heart. I'm looking for a good song to play. Yo, can you guys see anything? Sure, I'll be back. Who's checking?
Hi.
I'm back. Hello. I'm back. Alright, now. Alright, time to pop my tingles.
Our main feature today on EATV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you.
What's up?
Live.
Two guys. Wow. Those are cool.
Against Crystal Palace. There's no doubt that the visitors come here not just hoping for victory, but expecting it when you look at their away record, which is an outstanding one in this league.
Yeah, 5 wins in 8 games. It's been open and attractive. Hope to see more of the same.
Brighton will play with these players today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Yo, what's good?
Crystal Palace back in action again after their last game, which was away. And they drew against West Ham.
Oh, that 1-1 draw, you know, I had a lot to recommend it. I enjoyed it, and I think we're going to be in for another good tussle here. But I think it will be a draw again.
Good interception there. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
In goes the corner.
Still
danger here after this half clearance.
Come on, baby. That's a good shot, that's a good shot. Take the sword and the goal.
It's a great start for them.
World class.
That
one.
Well, now I have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
That's also Sammy on to
an E. So what's the scoring? 1-0 here.
What that is. That's what we're doing.
Palacios.
Benjamin, you know what I mean.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Yo.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Tackle there has led to a throw. And they get it away. And a crack!
Comes out with
the goalkeeper. Delivered into the box. It's a
what
difficult
a
technique.
Strike.
And he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
He's a very good individual. Presented possession to the opposition now. Gahan Bakhsh. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Maya.
Oh, what a try.
Going forward well.
These guys are aggressive.
Let's try!
Feels maybe. Oh, how about
that? And the goalkeeper turns it over. Referee has pointed for a corner. Swung in from the corner. Cleared away.
Tackle the goal.
Should have made more of that.
That corner.
Kick.
That corner, really? Game's dry.
Angel Di Maria. Gahan Bakhsh. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Surely.
What?
The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Absolutely
oh,
no problem for Matthew Ryan in dealing with that.
Well, definitely good.
And offside. Stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew.
I'm streaming for Fortnite today.
Maya.
So you have to watch out for that. I'm streaming every day.
Striding forward, purposefully. Some options now for the pass. Izquierdo. David Ferpa.
intercepted.
Come on, get that ball. This is okay.
Jahan Bakhsh. Palacios.
Oh,
the wide man can show his skills here. Good position for the cross. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you can head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Martin Kelly. Meyer. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes.
2 minutes.
Careless there. Batshuayi. Saka. Another referee has signaled. Referee has blown to signal the start of the second half.
Easy.
Angel Di Maria.
Foul.
Referee's going to take action here.
Red to me.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge. It's definitely a foul.
Well, he is a forthright type of a character, and he doesn't hold back in those kind of challenges.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage.
Don't, just don't back on that guy. That's what he's doing. Back on you, man.
Angel Di Maria. Gets his foot in there. Out into the wide areas now.
Tough it all. FIFA. That was a FIFA
call. Free kick. The manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change. And they are going to try and turn this around. We've given it straight to the opposition.
Kelly, okay, yeah, I get that one, Kelly.
And what about Crystal Palace on their next game, Alan?
Oh, what a pass.
What?
Oh, it's close, Alan. No, I'm actually yours offside now. I thought that's offside. No way. I see that's actually offside. Because that's crazy. Like, no way that was. Oh, wait, chill. I had really. No way. Was I even past the ball? But that was his fault. I got the. He played the ball. I passed him. Because I collected the ball. That was in me that was. Actually, I think I'm offside because... That was making me so sweet.
Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
And they've got a man out wide. Palacios. Opportunity now. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Tight scenario here on the ball.
I'm trying to take the ball. Get on my corner.
Proper. Montoya. Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out.
Get that ball.
In with a chance.
Ooh, what?
Turned away by the goalkeeper. Spectacularly. And that will be a corner. Taken by Di Maria. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
And they get it away. Really passive play at the moment by the defending team.
Go! What the goalkeepers are in another level? This goalkeeper is crap. This goalkeeper is crap.
Out of danger and out of play in the end. Chance to put it in the box from here.
God, give me the ball.
Not with the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
That's so slow. I don't align.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. This could be it.
Goal.
Oh,
They could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Large. How? Do you miss that? Number two, Bruno Salter. Substitution for Crystal Palace. How do you miss that? Coming off the pitch, number 23,
Michi Batshuayi. To be replaced by number 18, four on the ball. James McCarthy. That's a good spot by the defender. Still 20 minutes to go. Lost the ball. Shane Duffy. Bruno. Prepper. Johan Bach. The home team about to make a change. Shane Duffy. Good interception there. Montoya. Palacios. They can spread the play now. Throw. Ben to come.
Maybe that's why you actually be good.
We're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time.
Oh, remember, he knows that he's
been closed down.
Maybe he was trying to stand.
I'm going. Yeah. It's a fine stop. A cool stretch from the keeper.
I'm going like half a minute left to go.
Corner. Put the corner in the middle. Defended well.
What the hell?
Here's a chance to whip it in. Only partially away from danger. That's an excellent cross.
Yes.
Well, they just can't beat him again. They need to, of course, to get level. But he is being... The shot's on!
You can't go there,
at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save, a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain, but great goalkeeping.
Shane Duffy. It's been such a good contest, guiding it through. Bit of space for him, now out on the wing.
Oh my God, Bear, you know you're so good.
Montoya.
You're so amazing, I love you.
Gross. Now this looks promising.
What?
Oh, that's good defending. That's going to be a corner. And a chance for this team maybe to level up the match in the closing minutes. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way he... Shots up!
Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what? Excuse me. So, excuse me, what? What did I just see? No, no. Excuse me, what? Excuse me. What? First of all, what is Kelly doing? What is Kelly doing? Just happened. Okay. Okay.
Remarkable.
Hi, buddy.
Gains the balance of the match, but recognizing the need that they had to push extra players on to try and find a way through. They conjured up a goal out of very little in truth. But no wonder they're celebrating. And here we are, level again. Able to cut that out with sharp movement.
Why do I do this? Oh, God, my team.
Johan Bach.
I get the ground, he's okay, he says, oh.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
And no, Brian, you know, I'm sending this guy. I'm sending this guy.
For a winning goal.
No, I'm saying Brian, you know, no way. There's no way I'm not sending this guy. I'm sending Brian, you know. He's the worst signing ever. I'm not even playing him. I'm never playing this guy again. I'm not playing Berahino. He's smart. He hasn't got any season. He hasn't assisted. He has even passed. He does not. I'm pissed off. If we lose it, wait, I might be playing this match. Because, well, 100% I'm supposed to win. I'm just gonna change my players. We're back on the verge of winning the league. But every team has been drawing. Every team has been drawing. It draws. We've only lost once, okay, but we've won 8 matches. Yeah, how many we played? 8 plus 8 is 16. What? We're playing Man City. And we're away. Why are we always away when we're supposed to lose? I'm not playing this game. Play Ayu. No, let me play Kouyaté. Where's Kouyaté? Kouyaté was actually very good when I was on the team before. I don't know why I moved him. Yeah, Kouyaté, I think he's actually been joined because of Kouyaté. Bad. I can't even win the professor. Professor was actually pretty hard anyway, right?
Welcome everybody, I'm Martin Tyler and this is the Etihad Stadium.
Crystal Palace
And today it's Manchester City against Crystal Palace.
Thank you for attending the
game's underway here. Manchester City having kicked off. Manchester City's lineup today: Felipe Luis starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park, and at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Here's the Crystal Palace team. Mamadou Sakho plays with James Tompkins as the centre-backs. Wilfried Zaha starts, looking to recover his form. And the last player on the team sheet, the one main forward, Kyle Walker. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Doing well to keep the ball.
These guys are making off.
It's De Bruyne. And they've got it away from the danger. Well, just checking on the table, we can confirm what you know already, of course, that 3 points... Opening them up with a through pass. Sterling. Gabriel Jesus. Here's Sterling. Good vision. Real chance. Put away. Runner! Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Swung in from the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Silva. De Bruyne. That's cut out. Steered through. Raheem Sterling, this time rather than dribbling, he's crossed it. Some options now for the pass. And in he goes with the tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. Sterling. Walker. Sterling. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. They can spread the play now. Gabriel Jesus. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Red.
A big clearance out of danger.
Oh my god, I literally destroyed this boy. Just not leave me alone. And then now to keep on dribbling. Like, you just leave me alone. Oh boy, I rushed you like 3 times. Like, you like fuck off now. You told you just leave me alone. I had to wreck you how many times? And you still won't leave me alone. Oh my god. That's 100% foul there. He's got the ball.
Yeah, and out of play in the end.
Come on!
Read by the defender. Excellent vision. He's through here. It must be.
Oh, no, this is it.
Defender did.
David
Silva!
He was
done! He bounced back into play from the bar.
Shut up, run.
How unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Run.
Could whip it in from here. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And we've got a goal. That's the first one. And I think there'll be a few more to come.
Let's go.
Marvellous goal here.
Well, you could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
and they got their reward for it. Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Yes, I.
Here's Laporte. Thoughtful pass, but it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well. Gabriel Jesus. David Silva. Trying to. Gabriel Jesus! Well, he clears the danger. Good place to win the ball here.
I don't know what I'm doing now.
Shot up! And the ball knocked away long. Trying to steer it through. loses possession. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, good vision. Leroy Sané wants to hit it now. Cleared away by the defender. Fernandinho here. Good clearance. Silva. De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Number 23, Michy Batshuayi. Coming onto the pitch, number 16, Sandil Barahino.
Let's fly! Close!
Yeah, he couldn't quite get the dip on it at the end.
Martin Kelly. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Has to score. Seconds from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy.
Well, the referee has signalled for half time, and it's 1-0.
How many 1-0 on this time?
45 minutes still to go. Second half underway.
The army get off me.
Felipe Luis. Fernandinho. Sane. Now Fernandinho working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And he bangs it away. A timely challenge. Silva. Here's Sterling. It's treading it through. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop. They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
Felipe Luis. Here's David Silva. Could get his cross in now. Took his eye off the ball there, Felipe Luis. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
The opposition defence of
That's a free kick awarded here.
Substitution for Manchester City.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because...
Maria with shot! Went for goal from optimistic distance and nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it, though.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Now it's Laporta. Now Bernardo Silva. Gabriel Jesus. With De Bruyne. And that will be a goal kick. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Manchester City. They'll be facing Leicester City.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
We'll give them the ball and go.
And what about Crystal Palace and their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Cardiff City in the next match, and I can only see one winner. I think now coast through.
Felipe Luis. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Good defensive clearance there. It's Bernardo Silva. For Manchester City, the substitute is ready. That's good support as they build this attack. And they get it away. Gundogan. Bernardo Silva. Shot up! Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
What are you guys doing?
Sterling.
Oh.
It's a very good interception. Manchester City
to get the equaliser.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Spotted that well and intercepted. It's De Bruyne.
And shoots!
The defenders managed to get in the way there. It's a corner for Manchester City.
Coming off the pitch. Number 15, Jordan Snow.
De Bruyne's delivery.
That's
frustrating to the coaches what? To see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
What is he saying?
Looking for Aguero.
Here's company. Who's that?
De Bruyne. And here's the shot. It's a corner to the team that has...
Mike, you still me your account too.
They've gone short with the corner.
Bernardo Silva.
Huh?
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Well, you still me your account.
Angel Di Maria. Now Munich. The countdown is to 10 minutes left.
So when are you going to give it to me?
I've been busy
Di Maria,
lately.
Who might take some stopping in this position. While the rest has play on. He's pointed for the free kick.
That's the guy really fine. Oh,
he's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
I don't think he's a shutter. I'm trying to push for a shot.
And the wall lined up. And now the shot.
God, this guy's shooting.
It's quite a wild effort at goal. Got good contact on the ball.
Do you guys assume FIFA or football?
Fantastic game this. And it's going to go right down to the wire.
I'm
well, that's a great
interception.
It could have been a really important
pass
at this stage.
For James Charles Collard.
Optimism in the crowd here for Manchester City, but not so much the way the team's playing on the pitch in these closing minutes.
No, that atmosphere doesn't seem to be catching with the players. They can't lift themselves. Play
Minecraft
for
James Charles Collard.
Well read at a key time for the team here.
Do Minecraft.
Oh, City fans seem to all stand as one, urging on their players.
I'm thinking of losses.
Well, it's a 90-minute match.
Ooh,
and there's only 2 minutes to go.
Get off me. If you're on me, get off me.
Important interception that.
Support official has indicated.
The time to be added on here
is a minimum
of 3 minutes.
If you're on me, get off me. If you're on me, get off me! Oh my God!
I've been making banners for my clan.
Is he making what?
Well, it could lead to the equaliser this late on. They won't.
Let me check. What did you say? Comment. I'm making banners for my clan. Hello. G Minecraft. What the hell is the name? See, I want to change the name of the stream. Why are you making a banner for your listen? I want them all to
Many, go. Well, that's it.
Do
the
you
final
want to see one?
Well, given their status in the match.
Yeah.
Take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
What? How I know first? This is bullshit. So let's play Minecraft. Was that before Fortnite? Let's play Minecraft. I'll stop this stream. I am back. Send. They can't. You've seen me enough. I'm only making $1. I'm only making dollars. Only like $1. That's 365 naira. I can't pay you shit, guy. I'm not in that stage yet. Yeah, sorry. Can't just be a guy and help me do it. Potatoes. Oh, okay. Ah, thank God. Okay. I will send the potatoes to your house today. I can't kill this. Oh, 1 minute in the hallway. I know, boy, I need to get this one. I need to get this one. Yep.